Hey everybody, welcome back to Epic Pools, and we're just about to open up box 7 of 12, so let's dive into it, let's see if we can get something spicy and pull something epic. Looking for that Fabled. And some just awesome cards in general. And then I got a Flesh and Blood tournament later on this morning. Excited about that. So, yeah. Alright, let's try to do something a little bit different. So, let's go. That will be the same way. There we go. Boom. Boom. Alright. Let's dive into it. Pack number one. Spectral Shield. Right into a tear limb for the first Majestic Rainbow Foil. An Ebony Pole and a Howl from Beyond and a Biting Blade. A Vexane Malice, Aether Ironweave, a Valiant Thrust, and a Rise Above. Cracked Bobble. Into a Adrenaline Rush, followed by Ironhide Legs, Invigorating Light, and a Writhing Beastalk. A Seek Horizon, a Gallantry Gold, a Phantasmify, another Battlefield Blitz. Not a Bolting Blade. Oh man, there we go. Rainbow Foil Celestial Cataclysm. Booyah, that's a hit right there. Ironhide Helm, a Dimensional Gateway, and a Seek Horizon. A Void Wrath, a Halo of Illumination, a Convulsions from the Bellows of Hell, and a Herald Triumph. A unhallowed rite. A ebon fold. A glisten. And a parable of humility. I cannot pronounce anything. All good though. That's why I like playing the game, collecting it, investing in it. I'm all flesh and blood. Look at Lunatide Plunderer. If Lunatide Plunderer hits a hero, banish it and up to one card from their soul. A frontline scout. A Who's of the Shadow Beast. A Tremor of Irathiel. Oh, alright. And a Luminaris. Hey, Belittle, Stubby Hammers, a Rifting Beast Hulk, and a Elk Muscle. A Ravenous Meat Axe. And the Memorial Ground into a Void Wrath. Stubby Hammers, a Merciful Retribution, and a Glisten. Meat Axe. A Seeds of Agony. Dreamweavers, Tremor of Irathiel, and Unhallowed Rites. Galaxy Black. A Phantasmophy, Phantasmify. Dreamweavers, Seek Horizon, and Apexing Malice. Last pack on this side. Into a Blood Tribute. Jeez. Ultra Gold. A Invigorating Light and a Convulsions from the Bellows of Hell. Alright. Let's see, turn up the heat on that. Usually we go about 5 or 6 Mythics or Majestics a box and then... And a smash on big tree. Valiant Thrust and a Shadow of Ursa. And a Belittle, Aether Ironweave, Seeping Shadows, and a Consuming Aftermath. spew shadow, halo of illumination, consuming aftermath, and a battlefield blitz. And a Boneyard Marauder, Time Skippers, a Dimensional Gateway, and a Phantasmify. Ooh, here we go, Cold Foil. Who's of the Shadow Beast? Nice. Plot through and a Rouse of the Ancients. Who's of the Shadow Beast, Rise Above, and a Soul Harvest. Bubble. Another Brandish. Muscle and then pulping. Four packs left. Bolt in. Seeping Shadows. Ironhide Gauntlet. A Herald of Triumph. Ooh, nice, and the spilt blood. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just like one more. Majestic. Yeah, Glisten. Cade, a Ode to Wrath, and a Pot Throw. A Spew Shadow, Ironhide Helm, Hallowed Rites, and a Rise Above. And we should be the last Majestic right here. Brandish. Stubby Hammers, Vexing Malice, and a Death Path Pilgrimage. Okay, well, we did get 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we did get the 5. We get the 2 foil Majestics and a Who's of the Shadow Beast Cold Foil. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. We will be opening up box 8 of 12 here in a little bit.